Welcome, everyone, to the greatest show on grass. Mr. Queez, back at it. Today we're playing 18 holes on a newly released course, Al's Road. As always, I'll be playing from the back tees. Before we head out there, do me a favor. Smash that like button and hit that subscribe button. Let's get out there and get after it. I will not be taking the 3-wood. Thank you for your concern. I basically never hit a draw or a fade unless it's absolutely necessary. Myself to a chip-in chance. Oh, great chip. Eagle on one. Nice drive on 2, 203, 204. Trying to land this just on the green. I don't know if it'll hold though. Got it. Settle. It does hold. Tough pin location there. Yeah, I wasn't too far from going down that ridge. Needed just a touch more on the aim. Unfortunate there. .106. .59, .60. Little one hop and stop. Good shot. Little kick in birdie. Drivable. Looking to land this just on the green because it does feed from left to right, so. It's not bad. Should feed over there. That's a good shot. It's going to leave me a good look at eagle. And we knock it in there for the eagle. Tough pin. 243, 248. Yeah, we're going to be playing the bounce. Do we get a good bounce or don't we? That wasn't bad. Got a soft bounce. Gives me a decent look at eagle. Needed just a touch more on the eight. It's 185, 181. Looking for a little one hop and kind of trickle out towards the hole. That's a pretty good shot. Knock it in there for another birdie. It's 84, 87. Little one hop and stop. That's not bad. It's going to leave myself a little bit of work. Knock it in there, center cup. Leaves myself a chip in chance. Well, it's going to be a pitch. Oh, just another hit pin. That's kind of what I do. Knock it in there for the birdie. It's 166, 176. Keep turning. Good looking line. Little one hop, kind of settle. That's pretty good. And we knock it in there for another birdie. Smooth little 11 under on the front nine. We got a drivable. Sixteen. be perfectly okay if it runs through the green and leaves me a little chip-in chance. Actually got a soft kick. And we managed to stay on the green. And it's not too bad of a putt. Can we take advantage? Yes, we can. Great putt. A sizable par 3. It's 247, 242. Looking forward to just kind of one hop. And then just kind of trickle out there. And it looks a little bit deep. We do have a putt. Just burn the edge, maybe just a touch firm. Settle for the par. Tough pin there. Yeah, we're gonna pull this back. Just make sure we hit the fairway. Little one hop and stop. Good shot. Kick in birdie. Tough pin here, right up close to the front of the green. 197, 200, 92. Trying to land it just on the front of the green. That's not bad. Gives us a good look at eagle. Good comeback. Got it. Nice putt. Can we clear that? I think we can. We do. Good drive. 108, 107. little one hop and stop. Good looking line. Good looking shot. A kick in birdie. It's 214, 210. Pretty good looking line. Should just kind of one hop and just trickle out there. Pretty good shot. Ah, I just needed a touch more on the aim. That's a good looking line. Just a touch deep. Knock it in there. Nice putt. .143, .135, .145. Turn in there. Good looking shot. Should one hop and stop. Very nice. R5 to finish. .263, .276, .286. That's pretty much exactly what I was trying to do. At that point, you get a good bounce or you don't, and I would say I got a pretty decent bounce. Can we take advantage? Yes, we can. Nice chip in, eagle to finish the round. That's a 21 under par. On hole number 11, I just hit my putt a little bit too firm. And then on hole 15, I didn't hit my putt firm enough. You can't make everything. I want to thank everyone for tuning in. If you haven't already, please give the video a like and hit that subscribe button. I will catch you on the next one. Take care.